Let it rip. Let it whip. Rip. We do it all here. Welcome, everybody. Welcome to a special Tuesday night of JustRipIt.com, where I'm your box breaking, wax tearing, cello ripping, pack fresh card pulling, Pac-Manian devil. I'm here to educate. I'm here to entertain. I'm here to try to make you pull a card of a lifetime. All right, we got a great show tonight. My minute in sports is going right now, and it's over. That's it. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Share our videos and get involved. We have some packs that are winding down, down to maybe two or three left. We'll go over those in a little bit. A couple of things we're going to go over here first on our show is... we have this 1965 Topps Baseball Wax Pack. We switched it to an equity pack due to popular demand. We just converted that, I think this morning or yesterday, we posted it. It's a 1965. There are five cards, an embossed card, which is very rare. And also, don't forget, we haven't publicized that much, but with these equity packs, don't forget, you're not buying a card. You're buying equity in the whole pack. Therefore, the wrapper also will be auctioned off after we get all the cards graded. If it's a cello, can't grade. It's not gradable. It's just or sellable. It's a piece of saran wrap, basically, from a long time ago. But either way, well, we converted this. $165 gets you a 5% equity share in the pack. So look for that up there now. Joe Morgan, Juan Marichal, 10,000 or more in a 10. And the embossed card, there are no 10s. So if we get lucky, and it could be Mickey Mantle as an embossed card, it's really going to get come back in a big way for us. So look for that out up there. We have a new box break we just listed. Let me get some details on our new... yeah, we're trying to push football. $30 a pack. This is a 2004 NFL SP Authentic. A great rookie year. Philip Rivers, him and his 20 kids, and with the same wife. You know, you got Cromartie with like seven wives, 30 kids. Rock stars. Good for Philip. Philip's gonna have a football team there soon. Big Ben lost a lot of his key players, but his card is still worth a lot of money. And Larry Fitzgerald, his jersey autograph in here as well. They're numbered to 25, very rare. But the balance of the autographs, which could be in there, if it's these guys, are numbered to 299. So there's a good chance to get one of those three big stars there. And Eli Manning's in here also. So it's a great box. It's sealed from 2004, 15, 16 years ago. Waiting in there to be opened up. A couple of other box breaks are starting to wind down as well. Allen and Ginter, only three left. We listed another 98 box. Our last box, we pulled not one, but two Peyton Mannings. They weren't refractors. Still worth a couple hundred dollars. And they're off to the graders as well. And we have the Bowman Platinum with the Hot Mike Trout in there. At 40 bucks a pack, only 13 left there. And the good old Tiger Woods, we got 11 packs left there. His autograph is keying up as well. Okay. One thing more I want to go over is we did this before with Rico Petrocelli. It was for the Dana-Farber cancer. We had an ungraded pack that we listed and gave a nice sizable portion of the net proceeds to the cancer fund, and Rico opened it. It's on our video archive if you ever want to watch it. It was a historic day. Rico's card was on top. He signed it. He also signed three or four other of his baseball cards. Huge success. And now we're going right into another equity pack. What we have here is a 1959 Topps Baseball fifth series cello. Best part about that, a portion of the net proceeds are going to Victory for Veterans. They provide support and assistance to the vets of the United States of America, Air Force, Army, Navy, Marines, Coast Guard. These guys need help. I know this charity, and they do the right thing. This pack here isn't graded, but as you can see, it is sealed. It is sealed. I believe it is to be sealed, but because it's not graded, we dropped the price tremendously to $115 per card. What's up there, Frank? How you doing there, buddy? Joe, how you doing there, Joe? Hello, hello, Joe. Joe's one of our new new rippers in the community. But this pack is sealed. The cards look to me exceptional. I've seen other companies, other breakers, there's no other ripper. This is the ripping right here. We're the Just Rip It. But several $100 for one card. In here could be a 10 of Hank Aaron worth $25,000. Whitey Ford, 10. Frank Robinson, 5,000 and a 10. A 9 of Aaron's worth 5,000. Only 66 cards, and we have 12 of them. And I think it's a great cause. We're going to grade every card. I don't care if it's way-offs. We're grading every card in this pack. I think it's just something we want to do to enhance not only your experience for donating to this charity and for us, too, to make it a very memorable event. And one day we're going to have a vet. We're going to find the name of somebody, and we're going to give them a card in the actual pack, probably on our next one. That should be great. So look for this. It's number 403 in the back. It is a fifth series. Check out the listing. Don Drysdale, Elston Howard, Rocky Colavito, Brooks and Frank Robinson. Not one. You get the chance to pull two Robinsons out of this pack. We just listed it. And boy, when you make the price, you know, for the vets, 12 cards, we're already down to 8. I think it's going to go fast. The quicker it goes, the quicker we can get the cards graded, and the quicker we can get some money over to those vets to help them out, give them laptops and iPads and technology, get them back on their feet for supporting this great, great country we live in. And if you're from Canada, hey, help us out. You know, we won a couple wars. You just don't know what happens there. Okay. Yeah, Brian, you're ready to rip them. Yes, you are. We are ready to rip. We got some good packs tonight. Also, our non-sport promo sold out. 5 people bought a non-sport card. Of those 5, we're going to randomize the names. First prize gets this beautiful PSA 8 Three Stooges card. And I believe second prize gets 2,000 points. So you had 2 out of 5 chances to win it. We'll be doing that also. Our other promo was this beautiful Pete Rose PSA 8. We started with 20 spots, spend $125 or more anywhere on the site, and you'll be entered into this drawing to win this Pete Rose 1969 PSA 8 card number 120. Just a beautiful card, already graded in there. Second place, 2,000 points. Third place, 1,000 points. If you didn't know about this, and in the last week or so, you did spend over $125, guess what? You're in it. You're going to be in it to win it, and you are in it. We have 9 left. We'll try to push this through. If it sells out tonight, we'll do the drawing tonight if we do the last 9. If not, it stays on the shelf till we sell 9 more spots. All right. Let's see here. Our promotion for tonight, spend $50 or more anywhere on the site, you get free a 1985 Topps Pro Wrestling Star Wax Pack. There's 9 cards in there. Hulk Hogan and a 10's worth a couple $100. So is the sticker. Other cards I'm starting to move up in price. Just not that many 10's out there, but as we rip them and we start to grade cards that look good, you'll see the value there. People are looking for these cards. Wrestling is just a great sport, and $50 or more gets you that for free. If you spend $50 more for a total of $100, you still get the pack, and we'll open it. And if a Hogan looks good, we will grade it for free. And if you look on our screen, spend $100, you get a free pack and the bonus wheel spin, which is right here. There's our bonus wheel spin. You get a free spin, and basically, if it lands on 1, you get this Willie McCovey SGC 1.5. If it lands on number 2, you get Ralph Houck SGC 1.5. Graded. Lands on 3, Jim Hegan, a 1959 SGC 7. It lands on 4, a 6 of Eddie Murray, the key card in the 1978 top set right there. And also, besides these 4 graded cards, you get a chance to win a Happy Days graded pack, which we will open and take a peek at for yourself and everybody else. We have an Elvis wax pack. If it lands on there, you get that as well. And boy, if you're really into wrestling, you have a chance to win this 1985 Rack Pack with 26 cards and 3 stickers, all right here, will be opened and searched for the Hulkster. Besides these prizes, we have a spot right here. You can see 2,500 points. So you get 2,500 points right back to your account, which could be used for future purchases. And the baby right here is the free spin. Lands on there. We'll spin it again for your regular spin, and then you get a bonus spin. Actually, I should put bonus spin, but it's a free spin like Wheel of Fortune. Everybody's familiar with Wheel of Fortune? Wheel of Fortune. So there's our cards. 1, 2, 3, 4 cards. A Happy Days pack, an Elvis wax pack, a rack pack, and other great prizes on there. Soon as you make a purchase of $50 to $100 or more. So we'll put these all over here for everybody. Enjoyment right there. And here's our packs. We got a whole box. We pulled out some Hogan's. We got some nice grades coming back. We're going to have a great parade today also. Like promised, we turn these cards over fast. We can't be waiting a long time. So it goes from there. Actually, okay, the Pete Rose is down to 8 spots left. 8 left in our Pete Rose promo giveaway. Very, very nice. Good work there. Okay. So let's see what we're going to do. We're going to rip our first pack. Is going to be an 1987 Fleer basketball. But right before that, you know what we like to do? Our equity pack, our 58 equity pack came back. Our Stooge pack came back. And some beautiful graded cards. And what we do here at Just Rip. Hey, Tim, how's it going there, buddy? Just going over to promotions. And we're about to do a great, great parade before we get ready to open up an 87 Fleer basketball wax pack. What was I going to say? We're about to do the grade parade. It's something we do here. We don't mention who won the card or the value. We just show them because we want to put them in our nice, beautiful blue. I don't have one here. One of our beautiful blue envelope, metallic. Comes in the mail. It's so beautiful. It shines. It's beautiful. We want to get these cards out to everybody as quickly as possible. So, without further ado, let's start the grade parade with a nice football song. This was our 1958 equity pack from Topps. We were looking for Jim Brown. You got to get Jim Brown. You had to get United Star. But we got Ken Cones, SGC 4.5. He was the top card. Centering was a little bit of a problem there. You guys remember we got a Cleveland Brown team card, came back a 5.5. I thought we really were going to get Jim Brown when that happened. Beautiful George Blanda, SGC 5, quarterback, Chicago Bears, and a future Raider. Gene Brito, 5, SGC. Ted Marchabrota, 5. Chuck Bednick, SGC 5. A lot of fives. Centering was a problem. SGC 5, Ken Keller, Ray Renfro, 4.5. Right there, Renfro. Bob Watson came back in SGC 6. Tell you, beautiful cards. It was the centering a little bit. A 3 there on Tom Scott. You can see the centering there. Hall of Famer Bobby Lane came back a 4. And the bottom card, Billy Wells, came back a 3.5. Again, you can see the off-center. But Jim Brown is the black card. 58's a great thing. John Cook, a great parade. If we pull a nice card and it's a Hall of Famer or an equity pack, we grade them free. These are like shingles. They're on the house. We grade it for free. We send it to SGC to maximize the value for you and our customers. If you have any cards at home you want to get graded, check out our grading only tab. We do it cheap, fast, and effective, the Just Rip It way for everybody. And this was our equity pack. We're going to send this off to auction. The deadline's probably the first week of August. These will be up and running in middle of August. And we'll see what we get for these cards there. And we're going to look up. Oh, we got Eric Brillhart, our first wrestling pack and spin. Eric plus spin. Oh. Got a little out of sequence right there, Eric. We'll get that shortly. Back to the grade parade. Like you asked, John, thank God you asked. We had a 59 Stooge pack, 7.5. Mo Lowry and Curly, 1959, 6.5. another beauty right there, 7 SGC, card number 54. Card number 37, 7.5. And number 22 came back in SGC 7. These were all graded. It was a beautiful pack. We had Richard Cohen here. Beautiful cards. We love the Stooges. And now we get to some other cards and our grade parade. All right, let's see. We said we give out these packs for free with a promotion. We say if there's a Hogan, we grade it. We're looking for a 10, so you can get, it's worth a couple, $200-$300. This came back an 8 for Hulk Hogan right there. We're getting closer. The sticker came back as an 8. This was a free pack with a free grade and free shipping. If anything else was free, if I can get Hulk Hogan to come over your house for free and have dinner with you, I'd do that too. We had another Hogan come back as a 7. And boy, I tell you, we're getting closer. The card of a lifetime. Randy White, you know who you are, came back a 9. Beautiful card. One of the top cards in this 1976 Topps football set. A 9. Just a hair off. Another 9. Brewers. You know who you are who won this. If you didn't, you watch the archive. This was a 1975 Brewer team photo. Beautiful. Yep. The Garbage Pail Kids sold out. Wow, all right.
We also sold out
the
1972 Topps Basketball Purple Pack.
I'm getting interrupted during the Great Parade. We're pulling nines here. Hold on, let's see. Garbage Pail Kids. Okay, we got it. And the 72 Basketball. I'm ready for college football. Who's ready for college football? All right, what'd I say? Brewers, 9. Look at this. We're opening this up tonight, the 86 Fleer. Alex English sticker came back as a 9. I think a 10's worth about $1,000, a 9, getting closer. A Jordan 10 is worth a lot of money. A Jabbar 10 is worth like $10,000. It's unbelievable. Arnold Palmer out of our 66 pack came back a 7.5. Not because of that little thing there. I thought that was a stain or that was a bird. It's in every pack, every card. It was a little blemish right there that could have knocked down and a little off center, left to right. A tap at 7.5. This came back a 10, folks. $25,000 in a 10. Somebody get me a doctor. Go watch our rip clips. Julius Erving came back at 7.5. You can see a tad off center, left to right. A 10 in this, well in excess of $20,000. And we're getting closer to the great one. We got some 79 Topps and Opeachy packs on our site. And we pulled a Wayne Gretzky 8.5. Beautiful card. Whoever won this that night gets it graded. You got the great one and a great graded card with a great grade. Great. Everything's great. Okay, that's our grade parade. And I'm fired up for college football because of that. We'll get these cards out to everybody. Again, our grade parade is just that. We have all the grades come back and they're quick. We're quick here. Can't wait like till Christmas and, oh, remember you won this back in the summer? Like, did I? Who? What pack again? No, we need to get that going. Jeremy Melton, free pack and a spin. What's up there, Jeremy? And Spinneroni. Okay, let's see here. Those stay there. We got to do our non-sport giveaway. You saw the grade parade. I mentioned the charity pack that's up there. We'll keep a close eye on that. Every card in that pack gets graded for the veterans of this beautiful country we live in, America. Okay, we're here to rip. We're here to talk, but we're here to rip. Rip. We're here to rip good packs. We don't rip crap packs. We're a big proponent of not crap. Okay. Let's see, we're going to randomize this. We have a 1987 wax pack, PSA 8, 12 cards and a sticker, and a stick of very powdery gum through our experience here. Let's see, Michael Jordan sticker, $6,000 and a 10. A Michael Jordan card worth $2,500 and a 10. Dale Ellis, $2,000 and a 10. And some other guys starting to creep up. Joe Barry Carroll, Manute Bol, John Bagley, Mark Aguirre, all getting up in that little range. Packs starting to increase in value, and we're here to rip one and hope we can create some value for everybody there. So let's randomize the list.
Sold out.
10 times. Go 10 times. Okay, 1987 Fleer. Okay, we're randomizing the list 10 times. What we do is we put all our names into the randomizer. We roll the dice to randomize it. And what you see now is we're going to go 10 times, 10 clicks. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Eric Brillhart, the top. Paul Tuttle, the bottom. One of you guys probably will be getting a sticker. Just can't say which is getting the top or bottom because they keep tricking us, but. We then put this into our customer list, which is beautifully numbered. And there you have it. Just as we did it there, I'm seeing another flash on our ticker. Tim Chartier, pack and spin. Tim Chartier, like Mark Messier, and a spin. We spin in order when you buy the packs. Eric gets the first spin, Jeremy the second, Tim the third. So more the merrier. Okay. Once again, for all you new people to the community, we have now our list. We have our pack. It is graded, unsearched, and sealed. Graded, unsearched, and sealed. I said it twice. We call it Gus for short. No tampering. I put on the goggles. I risk my life. Scars. Scar tissue. Plastic goes a-flying. I have my ripper clipper right here. I'm getting sick of the black and gold. It reminds me of the Penguins, Steelers, and Pirates, and the rest, we'll have to get a different color. It's a very stressful, tedious process, like I said. We send these back to PSA to show them there's another pack that's ripped. Rip, rest in peace, gone, off the market, history. We're trying to create value here. Pulling Hall of Famers, your favorite card, a card of a life, a card of a lifetime. Ow. Nasty, nasty, man against plastic. We have a lot of packs selling out. I got to get to my little list shortly. Once I clear out all this plastic, it's actually in plastic again. We do recycle here at justripit.com. Shards of plastic, splintered ice chips all over. We do have our Dyson. The Mike Tyson of vacuums. Alrighty then. We did sell out of the Garbage Pail Kids a 72 basketball, and I just heard a 73 Topps baseball. So, got to get ripping here. Woo. We'll go to midnight. I don't really care. We'll just stay here all night. Grab yourself a nice drink. I got myself some apple juice here in my mug. Oh, it's good for the throat. Okay, let's get ready to rip here. We have Eric on top. We open all packs from the top, but we do open them from the bottom. Ooh. Display binders. We have just ripping binders. Check them out on our site. Great spot to put all of these. Okay, Eric, you're the top card. It's usually the sticker, I'm going to guess. But I hate doing that because people get their hopes up. But from our past experience, it's been the sticker. It is a sticker. Oh, looks like a good one. Like I said, there's the gum. They put a lot of powder on the gum. And I do mark the gum because a lot of people like to reseal packs. Do not just ruined my marker. People like the gum because they can reseal the packs. Once again, enough powder on this desk, like a Wall Street party. Not good. Dustbuster. Not polishing the card. We have here for Eric Brillhart, top card, gotta get my whole, I got plastic all over the place. Okay, let's get back to the pack. Well, Eric, you had the first card, top card, and right away we know this is worth at least $1,000. It is a Charles Barkley sticker. There he is, Sir Charles, back when he only weighed 400 pounds versus the 800 now, and he's about to dunk the ball. Great, great card there. Charles Barkley in the one spot. What's up there, Basil? Planet Rock, yes, sir. We're rocking tonight, right out of the gate with a pack right here, Sir Charles Barkley. We love it. He's probably looking for, he's probably selling his cards because he has a lot of gambling debts, Sir Charles Barkley, but that's how it works. Paul Tuttle, you're up. I see another great player here. Dominique Wilkins. Dominique Wilkins. Card number 118. He is a Hall of Famer. That is a great shot. You got 5 players in the picture. The man, I actually had that jersey back when I was in high school. My friends will remember. Great player right there. 132. I'm all out of order here. Okay. Dominique Wilkins, great Hall of Famer. We love Hall of Famers. Great. Got powder all over my shirt. This is crazy. 3. Paul Tuttle, you're up. Roy Hinson. 6s. 76ers. Roy Hinson, card number 51. Roy Hinson. Number 4, Brian Nichols. You get Darryl Walker. Nugget. The Nuggets. Darryl Walker. They used to have those cool uniforms. Placed in our card saver. Right there, Darryl Walker. Number 5, Sammy P. What's up there, Sammy P? Gerald Henderson. Knicks. Card number. Beautiful backs here. Card number 50, Gerald Henderson. We got number 6, Paul Tuttle, Kiki Vandeweghe. I remember him. Card number 116, Kiki Vandeweghe, Blazers, right there, forward. We're looking for Jordan. We're looking for Aguirre, Manute Bol, Bagley. We're looking for these guys. Number 7, Brian Nichols, Ron, very sweaty Ron Harper there at the line, guard for the Cleveland Cavaliers. Ron Harper, card number 49. Number 8, Tim O'Quinn. Tim O'Quinn gets Darnell Valentine. Darnell, be my Valentine, Clipper guard for the card number 115. Number 9, Paul Tuttle. You get Derek Harper. Derek Harper, pack fresh Maverick guard right there, Derek Harper. Number 10, Dennis Allen. You get Terry Tyler. Looks like a very big, angry man right there, forward for the Kings. Number 40, card number 114. We check all these if they're tenables, because tens will get you some money, depending on the player, of course. Number 11, Jeremy Boss, Bill Hanslick. Bill Hanslick, guard, Nuggets. The Nugget pack, card number 47, Bill Hanslick. Number 12, Brian Nichols, Trent Tucker, another Nick. Trent Tucker, looks like a Laker in the background there, guard for the Knicks. Knicks were in a very bad lull back in those mid-80s, late 80s. 13, Paul Tuttle, the last card, Utah Jazz, Daryl Griffith, with Jabbar and Magic or Worthy. I can't see if that's Magic. It looks like, can't be Worthy. You don't have the goggles on. It could be Cooper. I don't know, but you got Jabbar there. Should add some, I mean, get Kareem in the pictures. Those hands flying in the air. Nice card. And that's our 87, folks. I mean, 12 great. You got 12 chances to pull a Jordan, Manute Bol, Bagley. And, of course, every pack gets a sticker. And those stickers are getting up there. They're worth some money. Sir Charles Barkley right on the top. Like that pack. I like it. Very good there. Okay, at the end of every pack, you know the story. We do a randomization of the names for dividends. So we're going to randomize all these names again two times for Two Times Tuesday, by the way. Thanks for reminding me there, Mr. Dice. It's Two Times Tuesday. So besides spending 50 or more, if you did already, then you spend 100 more, you get a free spin and a wrestling pack. You're also getting two times on your purchase. And if you sell out a pack, we'll open it tonight. So everybody, you're really doing good there. Okay, randomize this twice. One, two. Brian Nichols, 300 points. Dennis Helene, 200. And Eric Brillhart, who got the Barkley, another 100 points for the icing on the cake right there. All right, there's our pack. And again, it's a nice shot of Charles. Not too bad, Charles. Not too bad. Oh, we also listed we have this way at the bottom of our screen, way at the bottom, back in 1983, and I'm going to randomize this to one winner. At a wrestling news magazine, and it's an actual magazine I have here, that used to fill this out for $5. You got 36 wrestling cards back in 1983. Snuka, Martel, and we have a set break. You go all the way to the bottom of our page, all those beautiful packs. They're so, and they're all getting sold out. Beautiful packs below our box breaks, way at the end. Set breaks, 1982 All-Star Wrestling. We have the Series B, 36 cards, $22.50. You're guaranteed a card. I'm not going to waste time showing them now, but they're all here, all graded. Bobby Duncombe, Mr. Wrestling 2. These are all graded. I think the big guns are Sergeant Slaughter. We have Greg the Hammer Valentine, all the grades and the people, Ricky Steamboat's in here, Jesse the Body Ventura's in here. Everybody gets a card. And if you're lucky enough to get Slaughter, Steamboat, or Ventura, you make out a little bit better. And that's how they got them back then. Very rare. And again, we're not a wrestling show, but they're very popular. And a lot of people love wrestling. So take a look at that set break, and we'll do that when that sells out. All right. How much to get on the pack? You, what's up there? Oh, Joe Ace is ripping. I did rip it. Sammy, what's up? I saw you were in that last pack. And Jason, go to justripit.com. We sell cards in the pack. Please. I can write it on my hat. We don't sell the pack. It's impossible. The packs are worth a lot of money. We sell individual cards in each pack, which gives you the chance to pull the card of a lifetime and our best chance to get it graded and come back to PSA SGC10 for maximum value. And we have equity packs where you buy a share in the entire pack, just a piece of the pack. It's like getting a slice of pizza. You don't get the whole pizza, you get a slice of pizza. Check it out. It's great. How much left in that Pete Rose?
We have
8
remaining.
We have 8 remaining in our other promo, which if you're in it already, great. But if you're not in it, I'll do this real quick. Spend 50 or more right now. You get a free wrestling pack. We open it up. There's a Hogan in there. We'll grade it. It comes back at 10. You get $200-$300. Great deal. Spend 50 more for a total of 100. You're also getting two times the points. We will spin this beautiful wheel, which we're about to do soon. And you have a chance to win graded cards, points, free spins, a wrestling rack pack. Beautiful stuff there. I'd go, if you're not in that promo, $25 more. Spend $125. You're amongst 20 people that get a chance to win this beautiful PSA 8 Pete Rose card. I think it's worth over $100. Second place, you get points. Third place, you get points. Only 8 left. I mean, we can't do any more for you other than give away a wrestling pack, a spin, and a chance to get into a promo if you're not in it already. And that's where we go. Okay, thank you everybody for being in that pack. We have coming up now, it's a doozy. A doozy, a 1970 football pack. Brad Preston, first time watching? Welcome. As I open up every show, welcome, welcome, welcome. Go to our site, check it out. Can't explain now. We're busy ripping our eyeballs out here. After this pack, we got Eric, Jeremy, and Tim Chartier, which will open up the pack and get a free spin. Check out our promos. There's so much going on. I think the rippers have to do a little, rippies have to do a little show prep. Know what's going on there. Okay, let's change the name of our next Paco. 1970. Oh, we know who we could be in here. The Juice. ''70 Topps Football Wax Pack with a chance of, I don't know what series this is. Sometimes the graders have this magical formula where they could see who's the top or bottom card. And they could tell you what series it is. I don't know who the top or bottom card, neither did the grader. Yeah, no series. Sometimes they can see the translucent wax wrapper, who it is, but in any event, it's a 1970 Topps Football Wax Pack where O.J. Simpson or Joe Namath, not both because they're in two different series, could be in there worth $18,000 to $20,000. Johnny Hughes in like every pack in the 60s and 70s. It's fantastic. It's series two. I don't know. I don't know where you see that.
I'm not sure I understand.
I can't. I asked Siri, and Siri doesn't understand either. But usually they'll say first or second series. But hey, Brian, let us know how you know that, because everybody else would love to know. But either way, you got the chance to get the Juice or Namath. Either way, the Batman sold out. Holy mackerel! The Batman pack. Oh, Batman! Wow. All right, I gotta get ripping here. Getting way past the Ripper's bedtime. Okay. We're going to randomize this list. A lot of anxious people. This is a big pack here. We got to go a little slower. 8 times for the Resort International Dice. So we randomize this 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on. 5, 6, 7, random. There we go. And last but not least, 8. There it is, right there, 8, in case you lose count. It's right there also. I don't know why I count. It's right there, but I like to count. It's like Sesame Street. Brian, top and bottom card. Let's put this magical board. All right, series two. Read it in tour description. Read it in your description. Oh, yeah, okay. It says all series, but we shall see. We'll know right away. We'll know right away with the 70. Here we go. Okay. Well, Brian, you get the top and bottom card. You got a couple in the middle. Good luck. Good luck to you and everybody else. This is a GAI 7.5. Pack. There's also an extra insert. We will randomize that to one lucky winner as well. Oh, this is easy. All right, we get some catch-up time here. And there it is. Graded, unsearched, and sealed. It's beautiful. I think Brian's one of our new customers. Good luck, Brian. May the Ripper be with you here. We open it from the bottom. You get the top card. Gum looks a little loose, which is a good sign. Exploding Battleship. Kids were crazy back then. Gale Sayers is in here. Johnny Unitas. Len Dawson, Greasy. Bart Starr. Larry Zonka. Okay, we open it. Top card is right there for you, Brian. It's coming. I'm being a little careful with the wax wrapper. Okay, oh, there we go. Nice. Very nice. No stick gum. Gum was very nice, didn't stick anywhere. It's one of the obstacles we like to avoid. And here we have it. Number one, Brian Magruder, Harmon Wages. This is a beautiful card right there. Harmon, it looks like Boomer Esiason. Harmon Wages, Falcons, card number 5. I'd have to say that's a low number. It could be a first series, so we shall see. Harmon Wages. Pack fresh and beautiful right there. Okay, number 2, Jeremy Melton. Ed Flanagan, Lions. That looks very well centered. That is a nice card. A little focus out of there. A couple hundred dollars in a 10. We'll look at all 10s. 271 last in a 10. Doesn't have to be somebody we know. Even centers command a couple hundred dollars. Poor guys. Brian, number 3. Harry Jacobs, Bills. Another looks like a very nice, beautiful card. Middle linebacker for the Bills. Card number 13, Harry Jacobs. First series. Brian, you're the best. Brian, come on the show. Let's go. I need some help here. There will be a poster? Cool. What's the one in here? Name? 4. Brian, you're up. Bill Peterson, Bengals. Little OC top to bottom, linebacker. Looks like a painting. The shoulder pads clips the whole card. Card number 16. Okay. Are we going in some type of order here from low to high? I see something here. 5, 11, 13, 16. Always trying to figure out a system. Yeah, Bart Starr is number 30. Okay, number 5. Oh, this must be what you're talking about there, Brian. It is a mini poster. Wow, it's the Saints. This is nice. This will be randomized for free. It's a little, I'm not going to do too much with it outside of just showing you the stats of some players in here. It's all their cards. Saints stars. It's like a little book. It's going right into a card saver. Yep, I got an insert card here. Randomized for free. We'll try to figure out a value. And of course, we can always ask Brian because I think he knows more about the pack than the Ripper. I gotta get to do some research. Number 5, Brian, you're up again. Number 21, we are going to give you a Dave Lloyd, Eagles, middle linebacker, Dave Lloyd, little OC top to the bottom. He is number 21. Beautiful color and clarity on these cards. Beautiful, beautiful. Number 6, Jeremy Melton. It's like card number 19. Jim Birney, Oilers. Does not look like a football player. Jim Birney, wide receiver for the Houston Oilers. Okay, 3 more here. 3 more. Number 7, Carl Hinton. It looks like you have Billy Truax, tight end. Card number 18, Billy Truax. That is one big head. You can't even see his other ear. He's got such a big head. Card number 8, 9, and 10 is all Brian. I remember this guy, a very famous... Oh, wow, what happened here? Whoa, there's only 8... One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Only 8 cards in the pack. Oh, Brian, we got some homework to do here. You're going to get 2 refunds. We have another one listed. Our support team will, members will get out to you. This is Spider Lockhart, number 8, card number 17. So, Brian, when we fall short of card, good, because I have to explain it later. When there's not enough, when there's extra cards in the pack, we'll randomize as many as there are. If we're short, you get... refund, you can get your money back, you can get points, or you can go into the same or similar pack if you want. We'll reach out to you, but you're right there, 9 and 10. You can tell us now in the chat, Brian, if you want to go into it. Do we have another one up there? I think we... Yeah, Brian, we have another football pack up there now, and there's... Eight left. So, Brian, if you want that PSA 6 1970 wax pack, let us know now. Refund is fine. You got it. Refund is fine, and there we have it. Okay, there's our pack. We're short two cards. We get to get the mini album, which is cool. We're going to randomize that right now. And Brian, because you're in there, you get a chance that you're still a part of the randomization process as well. So let's randomize this list for the Saint album six times. Let's go six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Brian, you got it. You got the Saint album coming out to you as well. And right away, we'll go right into the dividends. We'll randomize the list two times on Two Times Tuesday. One, two. Right there again. Carl Hinton, you get 700 points. Brian, 500 more points for you. And Jeremy Melton, you get 300 points for that pack. Good job there. We were short two cards. No need to worry. We'll just have to come, I don't know what they did back then, but sometimes we get extra ones. So maybe one of our other packs have 12 and somebody's going to get two extra for free. So we're always covered there. Thank you, everybody, for that pack. The juice and name it to be continued there. Okay. Let's thank you, everybody, there. That was a first series. Okay. Okay, we got to prep some other packs. Our next pack, we're going to do some wrestling. Our next pack will be the 86 Fleer coming up next. Oh, we got Garbage Pail Kids coming up next. All right, we'll do the wrestling packs. We're prepping the Garbage Pail Kids right now. And Eric, you're up first. We're looking for Hogan. I don't know if anybody watched wrestling last night, but Brock Lesnar did cash in the Money in the Bank. We had another guy named Tim Chartier who cashed in his Money in the Bank promo. We are prepping another one, and he won a beautiful Jerry Sloan 1970 with his Money in the Bank. Brock Lesnar became the world champ, so there's some luck with that. We will do it again. So in honor of the new WWE champ, I give you Brock Lesnar. All right, Eric. We got a very gummy Jimmy Superfly Snuka. Little gum on the back. Once in a while that happens. Fist comes a flying, Tito Santana. I tell you, I seen this card going up in value. It looks pretty well centered, too. It's The Rock and, Hulk Hogan and Hillbilly Jim. This looks pretty good. Card number 15. Congratulations, Eric, on that. I will check the pricing. I'm pretty sure. Huh? This card that we just gave out for free is worth close to $300 and a 10. We're getting this graded. Good job. It's all about Hogan. He is Hogan, and he's with Hillbilly Jim. I mean, it looks pretty. Eric, here again, while we're going to send it to the graders, it looks pretty good, really good. Good job there. We have the Fabulous Moolah with an inner tube around her waist. That was the diva of wrestling back then. Very popular. This looks like the sticker. Snuka, very nice sticker, the rest in peace puzzle back sticker for free. Here he is, the Iron Sheik from Iran, who has a Twitter account. If you want to follow him, funny, right? Junkyard Dog. Joe ACS spent $100 waiting to see. Are you guys loaded up, Joe? Oh, yeah. Okay, I got you there. I got you there, Joe. Junkyard Dog. Jesse the Body Ventura with the late Mean Gene Okerlund. The Animal, George the Animal Steel with that green tongue. And this is the Hogan. This is number 60. I don't think it's there yet. It is a little OC, but it's another Hogan card. Put that away there, Eric. That is definitely worth it right there. Once again, free pack for Eric. We'll get this graded. If it comes back at 10, you'll see it on the grade. You'll see it on the grade parade regardless. But good job, Eric, on that free pack. Right there. Joe ACS, my man Joe. It's ACS, but we're calling you Aces. Joey Aces and a spin. Right there, coming up. Joe, John Young, what exactly is Just Rip It? If you just tuned in, you're just seeing massive ripping going on. We're doing our promo packs. Go to justripit.com. So many packs to choose from. It just really is crazy. And what we try to do here, first time watching stream, great stuff. Welcome, Kenner Freak 7. And there's the League Champion right behind him. You're just in time. Oh, I got to do Eric. I got to do Eric's spin. Ching, ching. Hold on there, Mr. Shane McMahon. Eric, you get a free spin. Wow. It's like a carnival here. And here's our cards, numbered 1 through 4. I bring you a free spin. Welcome to the Wheel of Rip, Eric. One free spin, and here you go. Good luck. Card number 3. Jim Hegan, SGC 7, 1959. Right there. Eric. That's yours, buddy. That'll be coming out to you with your beautiful pack. Right in a nice little sack right there. Okay. We'll leave these all out for the spin. I get rid of card number 3. So 3 goes. Actually, we'll leave 3 there. Look what we have over here. You know what I'm going to put into the Wheel of Rip? Let me see here. We tried to do this. This didn't land last week, but we got a Clemente. PSA 4 in 1972, the great Roberto, he will be taking over the number 3 spot on our Wheel of Rip, right there. 1, 2, 3, 4, our Wheel of Rip, the 4 cards are Willie McCovey, SGC 1.5, Ralph Houck, SGC 1.5, the newly inserted Roberto Clemente, PSA 4, and an Eddie Murray, PSA SGC 6. We'll leave these here because right after we open up Jeremy's pack, Jeremy will get a spin as well. Okay. Here we go, Jeremy. Shane McMahon. Here comes the money. That's what we like to say here at Just Rip It. We need money, fun, excitement. Ching, ching, bling, bling. Joey Aces, yeah. Nobody can see my beautiful derby. There we go. Okay, Jeremy, you're up first. We saw her before. I think she got fatter from the last viewing. The Fabulous Moolah right there. Someone's going down. Jesse the Body Ventura and some big dude, Tan. Jeremy gets the Hope Store Hope Hogan. I'm a real American. Get into our charity pack. Hulk Hogan. Love it. Slight OC top to bottom. We'll take a look at that for you. But we got Hogan again. I'm a real American. So get in there in that charity pack. Congratulations. Let's keep ripping. Oh, the captain. Not Mick Foley. Captain Lou Albano. Maniac, really. Ooh, Wendy Richter. Very nice with that giant 80s earring sticker puzzle back. And that's a Hogan puzzle back. Very nice. Very nice indeed. What do we got here? here. Oh, Junkyard Dog coming up next. Oh, back to our music. Back to our music.
Here comes the money.
Junkyard Dog. His card's going up if centered. Card number 4, the dog. I would play Who Let the Dogs Out, but we will get muted. Gene Okerlund and Jesse Ventura. Nice card there. George the Animal Steel. 9 cards. Not that bad. And a sticker. Former governor of Minnesota, Jesse the Body Ventura. He's in our set break, wrestling set break. For $22.50, you can get an 82 card of the body. Jesse. Moondog Spot, last card. So we got the Hogan for you there, Jeremy. Congratulations. This goes here. And silence now for the Wheel of Rip. Here we go. Good luck, Jeremy. Welcome to the Wheel of Rip. Card number 3. That's the hot number. It's like a roulette wheel. Roberto Clemente, PSA 4, very nice card. Card number 309, graded, encapsulated, great, great Hall of Fame player. That goes to Jeremy Melton. Along with a Hogan. I mean, he practically probably got all his money back he spent already. He gets these 9 cards, a sticker, a wrapper, a Hogan, a Clemente. I mean, we're going to not get concerned. We're going to do better than this next time around. All right. That goes over there. Next, coming up, we'll take that. 3 is a lucky number. So what we're going to do for number 3 now, and after that, it's elimination time. We just keep eliminating. So Darrell Evans, rookie card, 1970, SGC 1.5, with Mike McQueen and Rick Kester. Takes the 3 spot. 2 is Ralph Houck, Willie McCovey, and that beautiful Eddie Murray, SGC 6. Along with the Fonz, graded pack. We could love to open that. We got Elvis, and we got a big wrestling pack. Boy, that's going to take a while. All right, let's do another one. Tim Chartier, you are up for another wrestling pack. Here we go, Tim. Can we pull another Hogan? These are beautiful. You know, these aren't graded, but they're sealed. That's what we're giving out for free. Not graded, free, charity pack. We do the right thing here. Boy, really, beyond crazy seal. Boy, nice piece of gum, too. Lou Albano, ho, 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 said Mr. Lou. Next card, Camel Clutch, the Iron Sheik's famous move. I love this card. I would like to get it framed and on my wall. It's Snuka jumping off Andre the Giant's shoulders. Unbelievable. 7 foot, whatever. Moondog Spot with his brother Rex in the background eating a dog bone. I think this card's going to start. I said, put this away. Number 60, Hulk Hogan. Here comes the sticker. Ooh, a nice Jesse the Body Ventura. We got to check that one out. Very popular wrestler. Puzzleback sticker. Jesse the Body Ventura, who tried to be like superstar Billy Graham. George the Animal Steel having an attack, eating the turnbuckle. Moondog Spot with a nice chokehold. Lemmy out of this. Paul Orndorff. Paul wants it all. He's lifting up his leg. I don't think he wants all. I think he just wants to win the match. But I don't know what Paul's personal life's about. And Mr. Fuji faced to the canvas. Tim Chartier. Nice pack there. I like that Ventura sticker. Just put this right back in there for you. And let's get ready to spin the Wheel of Rip. Oh, Tim. You know what that means, everybody. I don't. I think he gets now. You don't see me. He gets 2 spins. 2. Tim. 2 for Tuesday for Tim. Spin it again. Come on, Tim. Elvis Wax Pack right there. Tim Trottier. And we'll spin it again on the Wheel of Rip. Oh, actually, yeah. Two. Ralph Houck, SGC 1.5. Card number 2 for Tim. All right there. And what we'll do now is we'll take the Elvis Wax Pack out. And card number 2 will come out. It's going to get nice and crazy now. Look at that. 1, 1, 4, 4, 3. Yep. Oh, boy. Joey ACS, you're coming up pretty soon. It's going to be pretty crazy. We'll hold off on Joe. So what we're going to do is, oh, maybe we'll do Joe. We're still prepping some packs. Joe ACS, a new customer. And boy, he's coming right out of the gate strong. So let's go back to the stream. We're going to open up Joe, your pack, and a spin or two. Oh, John Thomas, pack and spin. Gets a little crazy now. We're starting to get a lot of free spins up there. We'll keep spinning it until we run out of stuff while supplies last. Okay. Here we go, Joe. Say it ain't so, Joe. We're already going to open up your free 1985 pro wrestling pack. We rip. Here we go, Joe. Rip it. A little gum on this card. Let's see who it is. Oops. All tied up. Big John Stud and Andre the Giant. Great card right there. The pile up. Andre getting not beat up by, he's beating up those three guys. Always handicap matches with Andre. Oh, nice one right here, the Hulkster. Hulk Hogan stretched to the limit. Card number 29. Anything with Hogan we like. I think it's 1 in 16 or it's 2 big ones. Another Andre. Loaded Andre pack here. Boot to the face. Nice. Here comes the sticker. Whoa, I haven't seen this in a long time. It's the Iron Sheik doing the camel clutch. That must have really hurt. Fake as it may have been. Again, my favorite card. Snooker off the top of Andre the Giant's shoulder. Muscles. There's another camel clutch. You get 2 Iron Sheiks. Looks like he's ready to decapitate the guy's head. And the ref's counting. Okay. The guy's about to die and the ref's counting to 10. Santa Claus Lou Albano. They took my reindeer. Junkyard Dog with the late great Mean Gene Okerlund with a mean bite. And basically, going for the midsection. I don't know about the Moolah's midsection there, what these girls are about to do, but we're going to just drop that on there. There's your pack, Joe. 9 pack fresh cards and a sticker and a wrapper. And a spinneroonie. And here, let's blow up the wheel. Here we go, Joe. What are you gonna get? Number 1, Willie McCovey, SGC 1.5. Great player right there. Hall of Famer going out to you. And the pack right there. Good job. Okay, John, we'll get to your pack shortly. But we got to get some more ripperoni. We got cards 3, 4, Happy Days here. I'll see if I can dig up another card to put in there. Put this over here. We're going right to the garbage pail, kids. We pulled the nasty neck. I'm starting to see this is a 1985 first series wax pack. No 25-cent price. I'll go over that shortly. Only 5 stickers in this pack. three, four, five. We're good there. Okay, garbage pail kids. Very popular pack back in 1985. Five stickers in there. Pack got very popular and very rare because parents didn't like what was said on these cards. But more importantly, did a little extra research. They were printed on stickers. Topps didn't know they were going to be that great. And what happened was they ran out of paper and they started printing them on glossy paper. And those glossy cards, may I be proud to say, I mean, a Nasty Nick in a 10's worth like 4,000. Atom Bomb, Evil Eddie worth 1,500 apiece. But the glossies are worth like almost double because they're so rare. And I have a feeling why there's no 25-cent price, which is usually there. These got so popular that Topps just sent them out to the dealers and they could charge whatever they want, $2, $3, $10. So maybe, having a feeling, maybe with no 25-cent price, maybe that's round two down the road. They became very popular. Maybe some glossies are in there. I haven't seen one personally, but we'll check it out. So let's go Garbage Pail Kids. After this, we'll do our non-sport giveaway. Second there. There we have it. Well, in looking at this, we have what we call here a pack sweeper. Somebody bought all five cards in the pack, and you know what that means, everybody. When you do that, you get the wrapper as well, but not the gum. You can't do it. We're not going there with the gum. So there's no randomization. Lost the number, so we'll just put this right here. One name, one person, all cards, and the wrapper, right down the road, right there. I need that, the numbers fixed over there, but let's get this pack open. It's Jeremy Melton, all five stickers, and the wrapper. Let's get a rip in here. Jeremy Voss asking if his pack and spin went through. I wanted in on that pack. Oh, but yeah, we'll try to get another one up there, Tim. We will get another one. Garbage Pail is becoming very popular. And I can sense it because I see the prices going up on the cards. A lot of plastic here. Jeremy Melton, good luck. I will be a little extra careful. You get the top, bottom, and all three in the middle, but I'll be very careful with this wrapper because you're getting it. Very nice wrapper. Woo! Okay. Series 1. A lot of garbage pails out there. Don't go series 2 through 14. You only want series 1. That's the value. The other ones are kind of cheap. We'll We'll do our best with the pricing, but we're happy to open this up. First one is Haggy Maggie 16B. Haggy Maggie. That is unbelievable. There's a frog, a skull, a bat. You get a liar's license. You can see why the parents really didn't like these back in the 80s. I mean, kids aren't doing anything worse with all the porn on their iPad and phone. What are they kidding me? Big deal. Haggy Maggie. Card number one. Nice card right there. Card number two. Electric Bill. Oh, that's pretty well. That's pretty creative. There's electric guys. No big deal. Guys just only get 8,000 volt, 10,000 volts through them. Electric Bill number 4B. 700 plus in the 10. 4B Electric Bill. Pretty wild. Pretty nice looking too. Not that bad. Not that bad. Not dollar bill on billions, but Electric Bill. 700 plus in the 10. Looks really, really good. Number three. Geeky Gary. Those are old TVs, in case some of you are really, some of the millennials that may be watching. That's what the TVs used to look like. Now they're like a paper thin. The Dirty Rat Award. Not that, I mean, really, was it really that bad? Card number 10B, Geeky Gary. Little OC left to right. But just these are a great series. It's 41 cards, 82 altogether, 41 A and B. Great set to collect. Number four, Hairy Mary. Hairy Mary 12B. There's an Uzi Susie too. Wow. Permit not to do homework. Kids actually brought this to school thinking they have no homework. Thus the bandage. Hairy Mary. A lot of electrocution going on with these people, these little garbage bell kids. Number five, Chili Millie 32B. This one doesn't look too bad. Maybe a little bit top to bottom, but 32B. People are getting electrocuted. Now this one's getting frozen to death. Hypothermia there. Chili Millie 32B. The Winers Award on the back. Beautiful cards, beautiful stickers. They probably still stick. I wouldn't recommend them sticking them. Fantastic on that. Jeremy, congratulations. You got Chili Millie, Hairy Mary, Geeky Gary, Electric Bill, and Haggy Maggie right there. You get this beautiful wrapper as well. You get all the dividend points. This is so easy for me. 800, 500, and 300. You get 1,600 points right back at you. Great job, and I was going to give away a Three Stooge pack here. You're getting that also. You just get it all. I will open it. We need to see Stooges. We're actually giving out a PSA 8 Stooge card. Real quick, I'm not going to go into description. There they are, Mo, Larry, and Curly. There they are again. Remember that from World War II? That looks like, yeah, there they are again. Old great classic black and white stock right there with some sexy nurses, coal miners, and wow. Scalped. Larry literally scalped with no hair. Wow. A puzzle back card. Interesting. Very nice. It's a 1989 pack. Jeremy, for you. I know you think you like the Stooges. That goes out to you as well. Congratulations. And we'll check those cards for gradability purposes. Okay, John Thomas gets a free spin. He's coming up. We're now going to do our non-sport giveaway. Five people only. I will put them up right now. This is our non-sport giveaway.
And 86 Fleer coming up.
86 Fleer basketball coming up. Okay. Ch- Childhood in a pack. Love the garbage bill. Okay, yeah, we're going to get another one up there. Series one only. We're not doing the other series. We're not time to waste here with, you know, they're nostalgic, but we're looking for some value too. It's all about the value. We could do the non-sport giveaway. Then we're going to do the 86 Fleer basketball. We're trying to get a hold of some people in that Batman pack and others. I think we may save them for tomorrow. We'll let you know. But coming up next is the 86 Fleer basketball. Got a good feeling about this pack because we're so overdue. Okay, if you bought a non-sport pack, only five people. I'll put your names up now. We're going to randomize the list. First prize gets this beautiful PSA graded card number 6, PSA 8. Larry Moe and Curly, hey Moe, don't you think there's more room? And you know what's about to happen there. I mean, you know what's happening. Beautiful card. $50, $75, over $100. All depends on the stoogiousness going on at the time. And second prize will get 2,000 points. So let's randomize the list. Double fours 8 times on our randomizer for these lucky 5 people. And again, first prize, the card. Second gets 2,000 points. Let's go for the dice, 4 and 4, 8 times right now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and Jeremy Voss, congratulations. You get the PSA 8 graded Stooge card. And number 2, DJ, you get 2,000 points. Great promo. We may do it again. We'll try to dig up another non-sport promo card right there. So Jeremy gets this. And DJ will put those points into your account. Thank you, everybody, for participating in that free promo. Motion. Okay, we're going right into. That's Tim. So do I. Me brought back some memories. Congratulations, Jeremy. Yeah, I'll tell you, part of the show too is just to bring back, besides a chance to have fun, win free stuff, it's just bring back some memories when you were a kid and your childhood stars and your childhood packs and when we used to save our money. When we used to get a 50 cents or a dollar allowance for some of us older guys out there, we used to run to the store and buy these packs. It was fun. And it brings back a lot of memories for me too. Opening up with your friends, riding your bicycles. Kids don't ride bikes today. They can't text and ride a bike. That's why they don't ride bikes anymore. They'd rather just walk with their head down. That's why they have like a neck brace around them. Okay, 86 Fleer basketball wax pack right here. 13 cards available, including a sticker. You know, Jordan, 25,000. Guy named Johnny Moore, not a great player, but a very tough card to find, well-centered in the 10. It's been going from $8,000 to $13,000. The Jordan sticker has been bumped up to 10. But let me tell you something. The one sticker is Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. And for some reason, he's starting to nose out Jordan a little bit. Let me check my... Yeah, Jabbar sticker has taken the lead with an 11,000 average price in a 10.
Wow.
Good job, Kareem. Maybe because he's one of those guys that hasn't gained 800 pounds since his career ended. But Kareem's up there. I know Jordan's more popular. I'd be happy with either one. But we got Dominic Wilkins or a checklist worth 2,000 or more in a 10. And then we got Jabbar, Barkley, Bird, Ewing, Mullen, Jeff Malone, Karl Malone, over 1,000 each. A lot of other guys starting to creep up, including Magic Johnson. Only 11 stickers, only 132 cards, 26 are Hall of Famers. Very valuable pack. We'll load up everything right now. I think it's just a great, great pack that's just has good value. '86 Fleer basketball wax. Okay, we're going to randomize the list. 10. 6 and 4 is 10. 10 times on the randomizer. Let's go 10. 13 people. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Joe Kuskin, top card. Tim O'Quinn, the bottom card. Let's load everybody up. John the Tim. Oh, John Kuskin, first four. Joe, you're in there at card number 5. Then John, Dan, Joe, John, Tim. Okay. All right. Let's get ready to crack, and then we rip. Let's get this pack open. This is a graded, unsearched, and sealed PSA 8 wax pack, 1986. Plastic. It's like when Daryl Dawkins used to crack the glass backboard back in the day. Oh! Wow! Holy mackerel, almost took out. Look, this thing went flat. This could kill somebody. Holy cow, and it's sharp too. Another one bites the dust. 86 Fleer basketball. And another one does, and another one does, and another one does, and another one does. All right, let me concentrate here for right. That one off my left arm. Oh, God. A lap full of plastics. I like the way this is. Plastic on top. Got it all covered here. It's all good in the hood here. I mean, there's all. Oh, man, wow. Here we go. Okay, we got that there. We got that over there. Gotta clear the field. I need a Dyson. There are Dyson in the house. A lot of pressure. Twelve cards and a sticker. We're looking for Jordan. We'll take Jabbar. We'll take Johnny Moore, Wilkins, a checklist, or any other Hall of Famer that's in there. Out comes more plastic. I have to say, right before showtime, and I'm trying to verify it, but on July 2nd, a Michael Jordan, which has been trending about 22 to 29,000, but this looks like a buy it now on July 2nd, 2019, a Michael Jordan card number 57 and a PSA 10 sold for $40,000, not pesos, dollars. I'll double check it. I did double check it, but I will triple check it. But July 2nd, someone paid up to $40,000. It's a great shot of him dunking the ball. It's unbelievable. It's phenomenal. So with that, can we please bring out Michael? John Kuskin, top card. Drum roll. Oh, give me a Michael 10. Please, somebody. Give me a Jabbar Jordan sticker. Somebody. Stop me. Okay. MJ. Not Mary Jane from the Spider-Man, MJ. Michael Jordan. Card number one, John Kuskin, Europe. Byron Scott, Laker coach. Looks pretty well centered. I like that. Card number 99, Byron Scott. Number two, John Kuskin, Vern Fleming, Pacers guard. Card number 33, Vern Fleming. Number three, John Kuskin, you're up again. Dan Shays. Dan Shays, Nuggets. Number 98. Number four, John, you got a Hall of Famer coming up here. And a man named Patrick Ewing. Nice card, Hall of Famer, number 33 for the Knicks. Card number 32. Beautiful Hall of Fame card there for number four, John Kuskin. Number five, Joe ACS Jr. You get Ralph Sampson, a great Rocket player right there. Ralph Sampson, card number 97, it looks like. Beautiful card of Mr. Ralph Sampson. Oh, not only Joe, it's his rookie card. Hall of Fame rookie card for Ralph Sampson. A nice double pull. We like that. We're halfway through the Paco. And who is up now? Number six, John Kuskin. Oh, John, you're going to like this dude. We all love this guy. I pulled the Dr. J. We got Dr. Julius Irving with a nice slam dunk over Michael Cooper. Hall of Famer, Dr. J, card number 31. I mean, he was jacked up too. Julius Irving, our third Hall of Famer in the pack. That's a monster dunk right there. You got to go to YouTube to appreciate the doctor. Dr. Julius Irving. Nice card to add to the set. Beautiful card. Number seven, John Kuskin again, Jeff Ruland. Jeff Ruland, 76ers center. Number 96. Number eight, John, you're up again. Alex English, we just got a sticker back of him and a nine. Alex English, card number 30 for the Nuggets. Alex English, good player, really good player. Number nine, Daniel Barter. What's up there, Dan? You got Dan gets Dan Roundfield with the dunk over Kurt Rambis, it looks like. Nice action shot right there, Dan Roundfield bullets. Number 10, Joe ACS Jr. gets James Edwards. Very nice pack fresh card there. James Edwards over Jabbar. Card number 29. Number 11, John Kuskin. You get Wayne Rollins. Hawks with a battle under the boards. All right, we got two shots at Jordan or Jabbar or somebody that I mentioned earlier, Johnny Moore. Number 12, John Kuskin, you get Mark Eaton, Utah Jazz, with Jabbar and could be Mitch Kupchak back there in the background. There's Jabbar. Card number 12 for John Kuskin. And Tim, we just saw card number 12 has Jabbar in the background. Kareem Abdul-Skyhook Jabbar, worthy running out of the way. I said it earlier, the number one sticker, beating Jordan by a nose, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, sticker number one. Beautiful back, no wax as far as I can see. A beautiful gloss. Love Jabbar, wow. All right, we'll send that in to get graded. It looks a little OC left to right, but Jabbar, boy, you can say it. They're there, the cards are there. We work on everything else. Great job, Tim O'Quinn. Beautiful, beautiful work. A Kareem Abdul, we had a couple of Hall of Famers as well. We had Julius Erving, great pull right there. Ralph Sampson, rookie Hall of Fame. Patrick Ewing, and that was it. So beautiful pack. Jordanless again, we're going to get them. Jabbar sticker is just as good. Tough to get centered, but it's still Jabbar, and we'll get that graded. Beautiful, beautiful card, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. Very nice. Very nice. Okay, we got to do dividends. Dividends, a lot of dividends in this pack. We'll randomize the list five times for the dividends. Let's go five. One, two, three, four, five. Joe ACS, wow, you get 1,200 points. John Cuskin, you get 600. And Joe, in the show spot, gets 400 more for a total of 1,600. Congratulations. Those points will be journaled into your account. At Pawn Checkout, you can reduce your cost of your next card that you get involved with. Points add up. No Jordan, so I'm going to randomize now. One lucky winner is going to get, I only got a couple left, but these were the Hanes underwear Michael Jordan 30th anniversary trading cards. Michael Jordan autographs probably worth a lot of money. I can't tell you how much because it's not on the record yet because these just came out, but collectors will pay up. Either way, you get, I believe, five beautiful Fleer cards for the 30th anniversary. It's a lot of underwear Michael Jordan promoted. I will give this pack out randomized for free to one lucky winner. Four times on the randomization, and we'll open that up. One, two, three, four. John Cuskin, congratulations. Very rare pack here, very rare. Hard to find. You gotta buy six underwear. I bought a lot of underwear to get these. It is sealed. We will open it up. And boy, if we can pull the Jordan autograph, we would be the first. This will go out to you, John. Let's open it up for our Rip It community as we try to bring back memories, purchase a card of a lifetime, and make history. I know there's refractors in here. Can't buy these in any baseball card shop or show because you got to buy underwear. So tell your wife, your girlfriend, your mistress, get some underwear. Jordan, card number one. There's Michael on the golf course. He lives here down in Jupiter, Florida. Golfs all the time. Here is a red refractor. You can see the refractor in the background. Michael Jordan. They're all Jordan. There's Michael Jordan again. I think I get a shot of Michael Jordan with hair, and that's the 86 card. That's why it's worth a lot of money. There he is again, smiling, signing that 30-year anniversary contract. And a nice classic shot. These are packed fresh, beautiful new cards. He's palming a football helmet. You can see the back, too. He's got the Hanes on there. Nice little touch, nice little card. People do collect these. Do your research on them. Get a binder, put them in there. No autograph. Only got a couple more left. But that goes out to you, John Cuskin, top of the pack, right then and there. Okay, I think
we have a decision. We have a decision. We're going to open the 1973 baseball.
Okay, and I think we'll hold off on the Batman for tomorrow.
Batman,
a 72 basketball pack, which we call the purple pack, will be tomorrow. Batman will be tomorrow, and we're going to open up the 73 fourth series wax. We're getting that prep. We're gonna get a 19. We'll get that prepped up. Give us a couple minutes there. While we're doing the prep, Kenner Freak 7, that's Roger Murdoch. He's an airline pilot. I'm a little lost with that. Either way, spend $50 or more. Oh, we got John Thomas. John, I almost forgot about you there. Johnny boy. Spend $50 or more like John Thomas did. You get a free Pro Wrestling Star wax pack, 9 cards, a sticker, a wrapper, everything out to you. Spend $100 or more like John Thomas did. You get a free spin of the wheel, which has great prizes on there. 2,500 points, a free spin, a wrestling rack pack. Boy, I got my work cut out. That hits. A graded Happy Days pack, and we got a couple of nice graded cards here. Eddie Murray, Darrell Evans. Oh, I think we gave out a number. Yeah, we gotta shape this up. I think card number 1 and 2 are gone. Here's what we're gonna give out. We got 3, 4. Let's do number 2. Oh, this is nice. Hank Aaron, PSA 5, 72, Tops Aaron. Nice card. We're going to install this into the 2 spot. And in the 1 spot, we will put this 1971 SGC2 Frank Howard, Tony Conigliaro, Boog Powell, American League RBI leaders will go into the 1 spot for the wheel of spin. So we have 1, 2. We need to put 2 in there. One, 2, 3, 4, and prizes. There they are. That's right there for you, John. But let's get to this pack. Let's clean up this board a little bit. Thanks, everybody, for that pack. Oh, Jabbar sticker, boy. Very nice. Very happy. That was our main event pack. Great pack. Great stars there. Oh, and Jeremy Voss, right? I think we did you, Jeremy. Well, check. He won the promo. We'll double check. You know, he won the promo. We'll check if you have a wrestling pack coming. We're doing John Thomas right now, so while we're checking that, we will. Jeremy Voss, okay. Gonna have a long talk with the support team on that one. Jeremy Voss, you get a pack and a spin. Let's get to it. Jeremy, you're up next. John Thomas, you're up. Here we go. John Thomas. About to get this card out. Okay. George the Animal Steel, Don Morocco, Gene Okerlund, and Mr. Fuji. All on 1 card. Nice card. Sexy boy. How about sexy Wendy Richter there? Doing her Madonna impersonation. Card number 46. Polish Power from Krakow, Poland. Ivan Polish Power Putski. Great wrestler. Andre the Giant and Big John Studd just duking it out like two giants should. Nice card there, nicely centered. The Crusher and the Crusher. He's actually in a crushing machine. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh, I haven't seen this sticker, number 3, in a long time. Iron Sheik sticker. Nicely centered. We'll check that for you here, John. Greg the Hammer Valentine. Master of the Figure 4 leg lock. Another Hogan, our second of the night, pull out the John Thomas Hogan. Mr. Hogan. Very nice. Right into a just ripping card saver. We don't put Hogan or any of our cards in penny sleeves. If you want me to, then we'll open up cards that are worth a penny and put them in there. Hulk Hogan, champion, World Wrestling Federation. Slight top to bottom. We'll check that out for you, John. Nice card. Stranglehold Roddy Piper and the dog actually choking him to death. And the ref's like, he can't kill the guy. He didn't kill him. Greg the Hammer Valentine, ready to put the figure four on. Very, very nice. Another Hogan. Our second Hogan of the night. For those who can't hear, we pulled our second Hogan. And some really nice stickers. We're going to start researching this more. In contact with the right people to figure out what these cards are worth. Great card. Raw, graded, anything. People collect this guy. Good collector. John Thomas, congratulations. Jeremy Voss, you're right here next. And now for the wheel of rip cards. Oh boy, we opened this rack pack. We're going to be here another half hour. Who cares? It's a rack pack. Let's go. Wheel of rip for John Thomas. Here we go. Round and round she goes and she stops. Number three. The Darryl Evans rookie card, Graves. Very nice, right there for John Thomas. And that goes to you over there. Ooh, we're gonna narrow this down now. Now we have Jeremy Voss, you're up. You are up next. Woo! Don't forget our charity pack. Beautiful cards, drastically reduced because we want to get the money to the veterans. Net portions of the net proceeds will go to Victory for Veterans. Go read it on our site. It's the only pack with red around it. Red, white, and blue, baby. You got a red card on top. The Buck Hill Ace is the top card. This is a sealed cello pack 403. It's not graded. I reduced the price. Proceeds are going to the veterans. Hank Aaron with $25,000. If you win, you don't have to. But it'd be nice if you throw the veterans, a little bit. If you get a nice card worth $25,000, would be a nice gesture. Beautiful pack there. Go check it out. Our second charity pack, more to come. We like the fun charity here. And with that, Jeremy Voss, it's time to play the game again with another 85 Tops Wax Pack. Three H's, Triple H. Here we go, Jeremy's going. So, Jeremy Voss, where we at? Mean Gene Oakland in the Junkyard Dog. I love Mean Gene, too bad he wasn't around, he'd still be around. Captain Lou Albano in the Christmas suit, drunk probably, at Camel Clutch again, ready to decapitate the guy's head. Giants in action, great card. Two legends right there, love it. There's the Crusher and the Crusher. I'm sure he made it all right. Oh, sorry, game. Hulk Hogan sticker. I think it's number 16. We'll check that. He has two stickers out there. One's worth more. I think this is the more valuable one. If I'm right, Jeremy, very well done, Jeremy Voss. Free pack. Hogan. Let's keep going here. All tied up. Stud and Giant. Another great one of Captain Lou Albano. Oh, Jeremy. Holy cannoli. Another one. In the same pack. Card number one. Oh, number one. It looks like the same as 16, but it's one. It doesn't say champion on the back. We got some research to do here at the Ripping Club of America. For those of you joining in, this happens all the time. We're used to it here, but we still go crazy. Two Hogans. You got one more card. We can't leave that out. It looks like a John Studd and some big tan guy. All right, either way. Whoa. This could be history here. Maybe because we offered the charity pack for our veterans, we're pulling all these American Hulk Hogan song cards. Charity pack, Hogan, real American. Get the charity pack. Let me get that check out to them so they can get a laptop, an iPad, a phone, a desktop, so they can put them to work and let them finish doing what they do here for this country. Wow. Jeremy Voss, you called it. Very nice. And it ain't over yet. Here's your wrapper, which just looks like in great shape. Okay, you got a shot at Eddie Murray, Hank Aaron. What am I, nuts? How'd that get in there for free? Holy cow. We got a Frank Howard, another rack pack. That would be insane. Amongst the free spin point. I don't know. There's a lot going on there. So welcome to the Wheel of Rip, Jeremy Voss. Oh, that ain't that bad. 2,500 points, Jeremy Voss, right into your account. Good job, Jeremy. I don't know what you bought to get this, but you got 2,500 points, 7 beautiful cards, 2 Hogans, 2 times Tuesday. We're going to be called justgoingbroke.com soon, but we love it, and we're giving everything away. Like Crazy Eddie, things are so crazy, we're giving everything away. We'll just keep giving stuff away, giving you a chance to win. Doesn't stop here. Oh, I know what I need. Coming up in almost 2 hours. Right here, hats off to the veterans. I salute the veterans of this country. And thank them for the service. And when I write them a check thanking them even more, they're going to be so happy. We're going to keep doing it. I think we just got to keep doing. We got to keep giving back. We got to keep giving back there. Okay. We're out of the... Yeah, Boss Man is killing it there. Jeremy's like... Sometimes some of our rippers just get on fire. They go on fire. Okay. We'll include these again. We'll do more giveaways. These will go back into our vault. Our Rip-It vault. But boy, our last pack of the night. We're doing Batman tomorrow. We're doing a 72 basketball tomorrow as well. 1973 Topps Baseball Wax Pack Series 4 from a full box. I like that. That means it wasn't random. That's nice. Very nice. Been a while since we opened up one of these. Woo! All right, let's take a little deep breath. I'm going to go a little quiet here to rest my tonsils. Change the pack name. Hope everybody's having fun. We had a crazy night here. We love to do it. We'll try to replicate it again tomorrow, and I think we will. Okay, 1973, Topps Baseball, fourth series wax pack. We'll randomize this list 3 times. Let's go 3 times. 1, 2, 3. Frank Romero top, Tim Chartier to bottom. Let's populate the list. Frank Tim, right there, 1973. Got to do a little more prepping here. I can use some help with the 73 price guide. We'll go through this pretty quick. Check it right there. Okay, let's open it up. Where's my goggles? A very fun night here. Hope everybody's having a great time. Share the videos. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. It's getting up there in popularity. Follow us on Fit, Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Check out our promos. Sometimes people don't even know they're in them. We don't care. We put you in anyway. Just buy your favorite card and your favorite pack. Equity packs are winding down as well. 1973 fourth series, graded, unsearched, and sealed. Waxo, Paco, ready to bite the dust right now. We have a series one up there. This is a series four. Series one has some key cards in there. But we're on a series four. Why keep it with the series one? Series four. There it is, right? Umpire. A lot of different wax packs in 73. Umpires, catchers, pitchers. Babe Ruth all-time leader, 3,000. Greg Nettles worth 1,000. 11 Hall of Famers in this pack. Foster, Perry, McCovey, Nettles, some guys we gave away earlier. 11 Hall of Famers in the fourth series. Top card goes to Frank Romero. And let's rip it open. Love this series. Love this. Five different kinds of wax pack covers. This is the umpire and the manager fighting. Ooh. Very friendly gum. Nice. Okay. Number one, Frank Romero. You are up, and you get number 486, Danny Ozark, Philadelphia Phillies manager. Who's in focus here? Danny Ozark, Phillies manager. A couple hundred dollars in a 10. Number two, Craig Schneider. You get Bart Johnson, Chicago White Sox pitcher, card number 506, Bart Johnson. Number three, Tim Chartier. Bob Vail, looks like Louis Tiant there. Bob Vail, Vile, 516, pitcher for the Red Sox. Number four, Michael Wright, Norm Cash of the Tigers, card number 485. Norm Cash, yeah, he's this guy. I hesitate. I'm thinking of Johnny Cash. Norm Cash, card number 485. Look at the stats. This guy's been around for a while. I know some of our more expensive packs that have cards in there at a higher price, have Norm Cash in there. And now I know why. The guy's played a long time. He's been around for a long time, and probably later in his career, Norm Cash, worth a lot of money. How much, $500 in a 10? Yeah, a little OC there, but great player there, great career. Norm Cash. Number five, Scott Allen. You get card number 495, Tommy Helms. Houston Astros. I guess they didn't have any nice uniforms back then for those Astros. Number six, Paul Kramer. You get card number 426, Dave LaRoche. Dave LaRoche, 426. He's a Chicago Cub pitcher, Dave LaRoche. We'll check these for possible 10s. 73 set is very appealing to most people out there. We got Norm Cash, but number seven is Frank Romero. You get David Cash. Dave Cash, card number 397. Pittsburgh Pirates. We need a... There's no tens at all, so we'll check that. Yeah, number 397. Dave Cash, no tens. We'll check that top to bottom. But boy, tens could... When there's no tens, everybody, I don't care who the guy is, somebody wants to complete their set. That looks pretty close. We'll check that again. No 10. We'll take a double look at it. Number 8, Adam Piper. You get card number 511. Great shot here. Nicely centered. Beautiful corners. Pack fresh. Sam McDowell. Card number 511. I mean, for 1973, that's one hell of a pitcher. Pitcher. The guy throwing up a picture of the ball, like leaving his hand. That's great. Could be. I don't know who has a, looks like a red there or a Philly. $300 and a 10. We'll take a close look at this again. We don't want to force it, but if we think it's a 10, we'll get it graded. And it looks pretty good. Not that bad at all. We'll check the top bottom on the back. Number 8, Adam Piper. Good job there. Number 9, Gary Marks. How you doing there, Gary? Daryl Chaney. Boy, they took some good shots back then. Sliding out, probably getting tagged out. Looks like he's about to toss him out. Daryl Chaney, shortstop, card number 507 for the Reds. And last but not least, number 10, hell of a pitcher here, card number 430, another great shot, Vita Blue. Vita Blue for Tim Chardy. That's a nice card. It's a nice shot. Anything on a pasta, and it doesn't, man, a little top to bottom. We like to give the prices of the 10, not because we think it's a 10, just to give hope that that's what he could be worth in the 10 in the future pack. Anything on card number 430? Vita Blue. Couple $100 in the 10. All right, Vita Blue, great shot. That's our 73 series. I think we have another one. We'll list it. There's 6 different series. Series 1's a little more money because the Clemente's in there, and it's worth 5 figures. That's a nice pack right there. So look for that. We may have, I think I have another 4, but we have another a Series 1 up there. Very valuable. Some series also, 2, 3, and 7, or in 6, worth a lot of money. Rarer packs, that's why. Okay, let's randomize for some dividends now. Some nice dividend points coming out. 4 times on the randomizer for the dividends coming up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Adam Piper, you get 400 points. Craig Schneider, 300. And Frankie R. Romero, you get 200 points. Congratulations on that. Boy, that concludes our show here, everybody. Great night, great polls, great giveaways. We have one more giveaway up there. Tomorrow we're going to open up our Batman pack. Can't find it now. It's here somewhere. We have a Batman pack and a 72. Check our site for some other ones that are coming down to the wire. Check out our set break for a chance to pull a Sergeant Slaughter, Ricky Steamboat, Jesse Ventura graded. Some new boxes up there. And I tell you, I'll take this kind of night every night. I'd like to thank everybody for helping us dig up cardboard treasure. That concludes our live broadcast. It's 2 times Tuesday till the end of the night. If you're not on our promo, get in there. If you're in it, look for another one because we're going to put another one up there. We have 4 boxes. Let's close out that Ginner. There's only 3 packs left. 3 left. That'll go fast. And a lot of other ones up here. So many. We got a beautiful website, a beautiful store, and a beautiful Rip It community. And thank you, everyone, for helping us dig up cardboard treasure. And we'll see everybody tomorrow night for some more ripping. Salute to the veterans. Check out that charity pack. Thank you for your service. Let's get them a check fast and now. Good night, everybody. We'll see you tomorrow.